Could this man be the real St. Nick?
Anyone who thinks he's Santa Claus is not sane.
Miracle on 34th Street.
Thursday night at 10 on WGN.